it is always the classic songs all over the world that people can bond with, that people can connect with. And today is no different. We are going with another classic. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child, and it is a song sang from the soundtrack of the famous movie that just came out named Elvis. Without further ado, you guys, how are you doing today? We are going back in time with yet another reaction video. I'm gonna go straight into it, y'all. I don't know who's singing it, but I just know that is a soundtrack from the famous movie Elvis. You'll help me up in the comments and tell me who is singing the song. Without further ado, let's go, let's get it.
And I bet my mind, I said I was. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Ooh, sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Ooh, long way from home. Hey. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Yeah. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
That was just jaw-dropping. Whoever that is, I don't know who's singing it. I'm gonna do my research and see who's singing it. I just got a suggestion from one of our subscribers to react to one song, which is a soundtrack from the new movie called Elvis. I haven't even seen the movie, y'all. But after hearing that song, I guarantee I gotta go see the movie. I don't know who just sang it, but that is a classic. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. We have seen many people sing that song, but whoever that lady is, oh, that was majestic. That was incredible. That's just the one word I can say. It was incredible. But I think she deserves it too. I don't know who her name is, but I think we can give her a round of applause. I think we can give her a standing ovation. Let's go, let's go, let's clap hands for her. Let's get it. thank you, arigato, thank you, sheshe, thank you, gracias. Right? That was amazing, you guys. That was amazing. That was the best cover that I've heard of that song that I've seen in years. All right? But we're gonna end it right here. I hope we're gonna do another reaction video from one of the soundtracks from the movie Elvis. But this time, we're just gonna end it right here. Do me a favor, do yourself a favor. Drop a like, drop a subscription button, drop a bell notification button so that every time we post a new video, you get to know about it. But without further ado, you guys, let me love and leave you. Peace.